that doesn't really matter. Financial planning is more like a person like me who like to splurge a lot.